Hello guys, VAHEP 2001 The High Puffy Ami Yumi Fans Commentary Season 1 is now here, and today I will do a commentary on Michelle the Michael the Rapper Offline Guy Hater rant on her haters, and this rant is going to be suck. Why? Because it proves she cannot handle her hate, but anyways, let's start the commentary.
The following video for 2023 is possible in part by Michelle the Michael the Rapper Offline Guy Hater.
Well, nobody enjoy your awful rant.
My haters. More like my fans.
Really, you called your haters your fans? That's cyberbullying and opinion bashing.
Oh my god. These haters suck. These haters do stupid rants on me.
We can do rant videos out of you whatever we want, and also, you keeps bullying the total drama fans, and you bashes people's opinions on that show.
How they could make rants on me?
Well, it's because you made rant videos out of my friends and you are about to rant on me, and also, you are stealing my videos without permission, and you can get a copyright or community guidelines strike for stealing my videos.
They said stuff like, Michelle the Michael the Rapper Offline Guy Hater. More like Michelle the Michael the Rapper Offline Guy Fan. Or, this user sucks. I hope these haters get terminated on YouTube and never come back forever.
Thank goodness you didn't wish to them to die, but, if you do that, I'm going to be extremely mad at you, because you can't handle your hate.
I don't know who likes or hates these haters. So I'm just gonna leave it me. Anyways, fuck my haters. And fuck the Loud House haters.
And also, how did dare you said the F word, you know that's so very racist.
My fans are 1,000,000 times better than my haters. End of rant.
Wow. That rant video sucked, and also, this rant video sucked, because she can't handle her hate, but anyways, time to end the commentary.